Maybe we should run through this. We got two scimitars with operation specialist and tactician. We have another scimitar with intelligence agent and tactician. Another scimitar with tactician and Vader. And finally a scimitar with just tactician.
Yeah, so basically five bombers with tacticians. An incredible action economy because he doesn't really care whether or not he misses on the first or two shots, and he's actually hoping that he gets lucky with dice and forces you to spend your tokens, and then all of a sudden everyone else has focuses, and oftentimes he'll actually go for the target lock when he's not going for the block, so he has a target lock focus, and it catches a lot of people by surprise, and it's not that bad when you have a token stack on you, but when you're stress stacked, you no longer have tokens. And that's really where the pain comes in. So I feel like Christian's List is a kind of a long haul game.
Yes.
Where he has to set it up. He has to hope that things don't go really poorly in the first two engagements.
Mm-hmm.
And then from there is his game. Whereas for James, it's an interesting, like, I guess, matchup because James's list is the opposite, with the exception of Fenn.
So that's Kato over there facing us across the bombers.
Yeah. So did you kind of figure out what's... No, that's the Protectorate. Oh, sorry.
According to the numbers.
Yeah, that is Kato. So, did you... Is that Kato?
Well, he was using that paint job for Nidru last time, so I don't know. Maybe it's...
I think that's...
Yeah, Nidru is the one at the bottom, so the numbering is currently incorrect.
That's interesting, especially because... Hey,
so, the numbering on the Z95s is incorrect. It should be the other way around.
That's interesting, because Nidru wants to be alone, but...
Has he just goofed?
No, I think...
I doubt it.
I find it very hard to believe that James...
Kato may run.
So, did you kind of figure out what the Kato trick is?
Yep.
Yeah, so...
He didn't use it last game, but...
Did you explain it on stream? I imagine
yes.
You did.
Yeah. Yeah.
So, for those who are just joining us, like, the cool thing about Kato is, because he has Deadeye, he might even do a K-turn, or you might think that he doesn't have... a shot with a concussion missile, but then at the beginning of the combat phase, he can pass off.
Good call. He's going in fast.
Yeah, he's got it. Range control is his biggest friend.
Yeah.
He's probably expecting a slow roll from number three. That's the thing that people forget with bombers. They're actually really fast, and the 5K is a problem because it creates so much space. So normally with aces, a long K-turn is bad because it's really hard to close that distance again.
You mean for the bombers?
No, it's great for the bombers, right?
Yeah.
Like, the last thing you want is like a 4 or like 3 K-turn, because then the aces can wrap.
Mm-hmm.
But on a 5K, oftentimes, it completely resets the engagement. But with how patient James is, I feel like he probably won't be caught by surprise. It'll probably turn the other way around.
I agree. The Z95s may only do one straights here. Maybe two. Hedges bets. Hey, Steve.
So is this a timed match?
Yes, it's currently listed as 1:24, so...
It's not a fun special.
No.
So is it too soon?
Yes, that's too soon. Too soon. All right, so both of them seem to have correctly anticipated what the other was doing.
Now, I just have to say that I'm expecting a very hard nerf from FFG on Thai bombers, because they're clearly just overpowered, and something needs to be done.
I think they need to nerf James.
No, in all honesty, both these players are really good, so... which explains why the list that they have, exactly A-Train, what the fuck is this craziness? And this Imperial Shadow Swarm. I feel like it is very matchup dependent.
Absolutely.
But I think it's got the toolkit required. It's got the intel agent that you need for the block on aces. So even though you might think, oh, it's a 5-ship thing, if I have aces, I should kill 2 and the game's over.
Okay, sorry to interrupt here. What does Christian do?
On this turn?
Yeah. I mean, he's being baited with Kato. We have a protectorate that can do a 3-bank and then boost to go for a block, but that's not a huge advantage out to him.
I think he has to go fast. Honestly, he has to go fast enough that he can 5K. Because the 5K is... So the thing with this list is it's almost like defenders. Like when you do the 5K, mm-hmm. everyone might be stressed. You might not have any actions, but when you start missing, you start passing off tons of focus tokens to everyone else with
Absolutely.
Off-spec.
Yeah.
So the 5K is the key to his list, and he's going to try and set up a lane. Now, I only see two lanes, either one at the top of the board, which exposes his flank, or if he 3-banks all of them in. He could slow roll, but I think the problem with slow rolling is he's probably only going to have shots with, like, the front rank.
Yeah, and Fen will execute one of those guys.
Yeah, so I think he needs to drive hard. Especially if he does a 3-bank with back guys, it's going to be hard for Fen to not be in range 2 of multiple ships.
Mm-hmm. I mean, what Christian cannot have happen here is he cannot lose 2 bombers in this first round.
Very well may.
Yeah.
He's going to lose at least one. I think we can assume that. And then it's 4-on-4, and you better hope to God that Nadrud just doesn't immediately get his missiles back. Okay, so that's... So I think James actually reads that 3-bank. I don't know if that's going to make it. I think everything is going to
What clear. Is he doing? Oh, he's just 1-banking. So Christian read him reading him.
Okay.
Yep.
But that's... I have to say how James plays that protectorate, he really doesn't care about it. I think he has like 21 or 22 points. And he kind of uses it as kind of a nuisance more than anything.
He's going for Fen. Christian is going for Fen.
I think so. But
Fen might hard one away here.
I think it's the right move, especially if you have
Hard
Vader.
One?
No, the going for Fen.
Which guy is Vader?
It's the back one, so it'll be number 4 who has Vader.
Yeah. According to the numbers that...
Because, okay, here's the thing, right? Things can swing very heavily into Christian's favor if... Even if he loses a bomber, he deals, let's say, a really bad crit to Fen.
Yeah.
And it could be anything. It could be a PS0, it could be minus 1 agility, it could be turns are red, it could be even minus 1 attack, anything like that. So I don't want to say it comes down to luck here, but...
No, oh, certainly the dice play a huge role.
Like, let's just say that the crit that he draws
is and we've seen that really so far swing with James's matches, like... I'm not saying James wasn't flying brilliantly. He was, but the dice rolls have been huge. Only a bank 3. Oh, he's aiming for Vader. Does he have range?
Oh.
Yeah, he's got it. Oh, maybe not. Yep, Christian's insisting on the proxy. Rightly so.
The thing is with James, he has excellent range control.
Mm-hmm.
He did this to me too, where he did a 3-bank and just nipped me
mm-hmm.
with the Tarkalok, which is really incredible if you think about it, because you can see how close it is. Oh, I think it's actually out.
Oh, it's out.
Oh, that's huge.
It is. Yeah, he wanted that bank 3.
A-Train, it's probably a bit of both.
Huh?
No, I'm just responding to your comments. You gotta keep them involved, you know?
Oh yeah. Hey people.
This is the big one with those.
Tarkalog somebody else.
That's good.
Number 3 is the Indagent. Right. So, second choice. Yep. And Fen is out of there.
Yeah. So, that's a really good bait.
Yeah.
So, James knows that he can't afford to risk the Vader shots. Mm-hmm. He's probably going to go for the long wrap. Hell, even next turn, he might even go like 5 straight or something.
Oh, they jumped straight to it. So here we go. Got a conch. I really like the Deadeye.
Yeah. So it's 1 tour.
Yeah, it's 1 concussion.
Constructed, so he's rolling 3, which is good.
Yeah. But it's not good dice, so it takes 3 damage.
That's not terrible.
Well, he'd have rather spent that focus. Had some good show for it, because now he's going to take the other conch, and it's probably going to... One thing I really like here is Kato can fire afterwards and choose which target is going to get. Oh, So it's only three. And he's still got a Christian still has a focus token. So he's lucky here. He does.
That's what he needed.
One. So he's down to.
That's the engagement that he needed.
Yeah.
The fear is losing one right off the bat.
Yeah. But
Christian is also really good at keeping these things alive.
Christian just execute that.
I think so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not even thinking about it.
He has to.
I don't know which one his number seven is.
Because he can wipe it off the board.
Yeah.
Then that tie survives. That's a good start.
It is. Except he's throwing dice on the floor.
That's a really good start. Takes a crit. Crit is.
I think can't blinded. Tell. I'm not sure. It's something pilot.
Could be stun pilot too.
Yep.
Shaken pilot.
Alright. Irrelevant. Focus for three. Whoa, boy. This one is an arc, so nothing happens.
What do you roll? Oh, right.
That was a miss, Christian. Don't forget your ops back. Don't forget your ops back. Wow. Three again. Wow.
That's unfortunate. He's forgetting his ops back.
He is. Yeah. And they do matter. Two. Oh, wow.
He's remembering your ops back. Okay, yeah, he's more. So he gives him back focuses.
Nerf James! Nerf James! I am stressed for that dude. And that's what he wanted.
Crit is.
I don't know what it is, but it's not a double damage.
It's Consequire. I can't even
blind pilot. Ooh, that's handy. That's and now big. Christian decides whether or not he's going to Vader.
Would you?
Yeah. I would.
I think I would too.
That thing is so annoying.
Are you sure it's blinded?
No, I'm not. They were.
I think it's shaken. And maybe blinded.
Christian's gonna pass.
Okay, yeah, it was blinded.
Yeah.
I think that's the right call.
I don't know.
Too stressed because he's gonna 5k with everyone next turn. And you better hope to God that Thanos doesn't just do a one card.
No, I don't think he 5k's with everyone. I think he 5k's with somebody. I mean, Kato is just gonna slip back around with, let's say, a hard two. And Nidru has spent his missile for now. Nobody's dead. Doesn't mean he can't get it back. So he'll probably hard two as well.
Let's assume three is gonna hard. Is gonna case him.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the front row.
I think the back. I think four is definitely one banking in.
Which one's four? Okay. Yeah.
The Vader one. He's gonna one bank in.
One bank north.
South.
Okay. Right.
Because that's Fenn's directory now.
Yeah.
And then I wouldn't be surprised if two and three bombers also. Sorry, if two one banks as well. And if one banks, I wouldn't be surprised with that either.
Well, I think Fenn is not stressed, so I think he's probably just gonna hard one here.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I think, but I think the one bank from number four kind of covers that.
Well, it's arc, but it's not a great shot, right? It's range through the range three through the.
I don't care about that. They're just wants the Vader.
That's yeah. Vader yeah.
But this isn't a great position for the bombers because even that Kato is just going to one bank in, right?
Ultimately. He could hard three with Fenn.
Yeah, which is why I'm saying if we're just one bank south, he can cover a lot of area.
Yeah, delay Fenn Kato coming in at least. May actually three bank in and try to get four. And what's his name there?
So Christian.
Actually, you know what? I think the one bank is the wrong call because that Zealous Recruit can one hard to its left and block that one bank.
That's fine. Even if you block the one bank.
No, no token means he might still just get. Oh, no. Both the both the Zeds have spent their missiles.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hope they can't hear us. Well, X-Wing fans, what's your call? I mean,
I think two. It's hard to say, right? Like, does he gamble for the Fen and just hope to God that the Fen does turn in? Because if Fen doesn't turn in.
Sorry, go ahead.
Because like if I was Fen, for example, I'd do two rank into the middle of the board, and then based on what happens, you either peel out.
Yeah, you're right. You can two bank.
Right. Because then you can base it on like whether or not you should wrap or not.
I think actually two and three, Christian's bombers two and three should bank three. What's he doing here?
Two bank. Again, he doesn't really care about the lack of actions.
Nope.
At first, not, at least.
And that's gonna block a bank one. It's a smart move.
That's a weird one though, because even on the 5k, I think he's gonna clip that over and over again. If that bomber 5k, well, actually can't 5k now.
No. We'll have to bank two. He's 5k in that dude.
Yeah. Three's gonna follow. You think it's a mistake?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think Fen is gonna have an angle of attack. And that's gonna be an additional stress as soon as the protectorate turns or gets shot at. I think this is the right move.
Going to be looking at those two over there, the two low PS
guys. As long
guys.
As he doesn't, there's no way he's going to 5k with the other two. But like,
no.
I think this is the right move, because now he's behind. I think he had to split forces against.
Well, Fen just does a hard one here, and he's set up beautifully. I mean, it's one of the most sensible moves Fen can make.
Yeah, but again, he very well could have just turned and ran.
Just grab a lock here. So, lock on Kato. No way Kato's getting out.
The jerk?
Yeah, sorry. Yep, exactly.
I think he's thinking about, I thought he was going to barrel out, but yeah, I guess he doesn't have a range on it.
That was good.
Yeah, it's clear. That's good.
Yeah, that's quite good.
Yeah.
Vader is unharmed, yeah. So that's a good move. Still, he's gonna end up
with. It's gonna be one bank in.
Only one gun on Fen.
Oh, two bank, just as good.
Yeah, oh, that's great.
But. It's not the end of the world. That's big. Excellent read by Christian.
Yeah.
But that's not his primary target.
Nope.
This is. And it's a.
He did do the hard one.
It's bad.
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't really have any room to go.
Can't go anywhere. He'll just boost. Shoot and get him with all those dice.
Either, because now he doesn't have a shot on three. He just put himself in range one.
He did. Yep.
He's going to try and execute the Vader.
Yep. He's not even going to bother with. Token. Yeah, he's totally going to execute Vader. So we're gonna have.
That's what you want to see, kind of.
Three and a crit.
Three and a crit.
Hilarious.
So munitions failure is a crit. Everyone's having a good old chuckle. Looks like it's range 2 through the rock. Ooh, that's what he needed. That's what he needed.
There's still Kato.
Kato coming.
too, so Christian just needs to
be the focus.
Oh
man, this is huge.
It is. Now what order do you take this in?
So he's got to shoot with someone other than three first and miss.
Mm-hmm.
And if I were him, if I roll no hits, just eyeballs, I actually don't focus. Oh, okay.
Sheesh.
Scratch that.
Sheesh. Wow.
So I think two should shoot at
the protectorate. Protectorate, yep. Get another stress on him.
Or but more importantly, go for a miss.
Kato.
So they're checking to see. So. Oh, he's shooting with three first. I think that's a mistake. He should have. I think that's a mistake. Well, doesn't matter. Hit crit.
He's good.
Oh man. That was a big roll.
It was. So that to suicide later.
Now he's passing off the focus token. Smart percussion. Yeah, that's smart. Okay. So now you're just taking the pot shot.
Right.
That's what he wants. More crits.
Oh, against the protector.
That's big. Yeah, that's huge. Number one lives to see another day.
Mm-hmm.
Range one at front row.
Mm-hmm.
With number three.
Mm-hmm. It's tokenless. Oh.
He's got a crit on.
Yeah.
So Vader's suicide is number four. I think it's weapons failure.
Weapons failure. I'm certainly hoping for something better there.
Keep him busy for a bit though.
Yep.
And it looks like. I was just gonna say, look, I thought James forgot the scavenger, but.
Yep.
This is gonna roll.
Oh, it breaks. Well, that's
it. Blankets.
Yeah, gone. That's it's gone. Yeah.
I thought it was focus.
No, it's cloaking device. Different than the cloaking device, just to confuse you.
Uh-huh.
So you have fun today, Alan?
I had a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Every single one of my matches was great. All my opponents were top-notch, classy guys. Swiss is a blast. I always have the most fun in Swiss. I feel like in the top four, it ultimately comes down to matchups.
Yeah.
And luckily, I had a really, really like even matchup, I'd say, against Christian, despite the stress. It came down to the wire.
Mm-hmm.
And this match is shaping out to be the same.
Mm-hmm.
I think Christian has taken a lot less damage than he probably thought he would at this
yes.
point. It'll be interesting to see what he does with a 2 and 3.
Well, the position of Najuru really hurts Najuru here.
True. Yeah, he's gonna hit
but
a 3.
5 and 1 aren't K turning.
Five and one are not K turning. True.
Unless he just K turns them for later. Like I might actually just consider K turning with one, getting him flipped on that rock, so he can come back on dudes next round.
Number five.
Yeah. Sorry, number one. Right.
Maybe. Yeah. That might be the right call.
Number five is gonna have to bang two to the left or one straight. Maybe a one straight and just keep that block in position. No, but then he's got a K turn next round, so he's going to get out of there. I've never done a catch-up for bands, so I don't know. Number three and two, probably just one straights, right?
Five, probably one banks to the right side of the board.
It's not green.
It's not? It's not a two bank.
It's
it
the two bank. It's the green.
It's a two bank, and then he's probably going to 5K. Hope he doesn't hit that rock. Oh, he's got Intellation.
Oh, yeah, right.
Amalia, yes. Couldn't agree more. In fact, top four in general, I would say.
Right, so really given these good intelligence stations, he was probably just going to two straight both of the bombers, and then...
What was the dial on that then? Do you see it?
Yeah, it's flipped over, but I can't tell.
Well, either way, one straight like, Christian's going to play it really well, I think.
Yeah.
I have a feeling Fenn probably did it too hard to the right, just to get the hell out of there.
His right, yep.
That's what I would do at least. I don't know if number 2 can 5k next turn.
Yeah, it's close. Right now the question is just whether or not he should target lock Kato. Because if Fenn has done a 2 bank, and Christian knows what he's going to do. Well, he just focused, so he must be confident that Fenn isn't shooting on his guys there. And he is doing the 2 bank. Yeah.
Nice one, Tim.
What's that?
Tim says, do you see the delicious irony of a listener?
Nice. I dubbed James' list. No Itani, all guts. So you can call it that, unless James wants a better name. But it's because James does not hold with flying Itani.
Smart move.
Yeah, pretty good. He's 2 banking here. 3 banking, right. Right. Just taking his time. And 2 is undamaged and 5 is undamaged, correct? Yes. Or 1, okay, yeah. And another target lock. Also on Fenn. Kato's doing a 1 bank, 2 bank, 2 hard maybe? Yeah, 2 hard.
I don't know if he has a shot on number 5. I don't know if that's the right call. Oh yeah, he's thinking about it now. Yeah, that's the right call.
He's got dead eye. He can make up his mind later.
Oh, did he shoot it?
Yeah, he shot the missile, so it doesn't matter. Yep. And Drew is gonna eat some some debris, and come in. Yep.
Quick call though.
I think those were the right calls for James.
Yeah. Is the 1 bank even?
With green? The Zed?
Yeah.
No, it isn't.
It's not green?
No.
Oh, right.
But it doesn't matter. He wasn't stressed.
Yeah, that was the bomber.
No, I'm not sure. Oh, we're doing this so Fenn can move.
So Fenn, yeah.
Yeah, he's out. Move.
100% the right move.
Yeah.
Pretty much go where the bombers were. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And hope that they don't self-block.
I don't think there was any way for Christian to do that there. Because remember, those 1 banks are green.
But he could have one-shitted barreled to the right.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff that you can do. But I don't think that would have served any purpose in this particular phase. So,
something just happened.
Oh, so he's trying to flip the munitions. Weapons failure, rather.
Right. Failed.
Failed, yeah. And again, that's big, right?
Because
now he's just stuck in 2-2.
Yeah.
It buys you a lot more time. If James dice go cold on him and he doesn't flip that. Oh, so you only got 1 hit with the Drew, which
right.
is big. Save.
Christian ignores it.
Yeah. Focus with 3.
Wow, he's just laying in with Kato. Trying to get somewhere. 1 evade, 2 damage on number... I think he just killed number 3. Yes, he did.
Oh, that's
so that was big. We'll say it's not small. Only if it's a direct hit. That is something. Something he has to flip. He has to roll dice.
Might be another weapons.
Yeah, it might be structural damage. I can't tell.
I think looking at the text, actually. Actually, no. It's a short 1 line. Hard to say.
Mm-hmm. Well, Christian's in a rough position now.
Yeah, you can do anything with that two bank, he knew.
Two bank?
Sorry, that two hard from Finn. Yeah. There's nothing you can do about it.
Now, I don't know. I think that K might make it one.
The problem is Nidru has missed all again. So Nidru is going to slowly just like try to get back in the game and line up another shot.
Well, remember, he can do one straight or he can do a two bank to clear his stress. So he's not missling this turn.
Not this turn, but I think it's a threat that unfortunately Christian can't ignore right now.
Mm-hmm.
If he can kill him, if he can kill Nidru without taking any damage this turn,
mm-hmm.
that would be what he needs. Or even Kato. But it's still a lot to deal with. The important thing is whether or not he can start getting stresses. If he can do like a three bank with number five, barrel roll into where he thinks Fen will be, that might do it. That might help.
Yeah. And that makes it just
please
fine.
Please don't fly off the board.
No,
please.
He's fine. Totally yeah. fine.
It's the right call.
Oh, absolutely. Nidru can't get at him there. So all three bombers are at full health. Okay. I thought he might try this.
Okay, so he's trying to keep it wide, mm-hmm. maintain arcs.
I think he's going to barrel roll northward here.
And I then really hope so, because Fenn is going to do too hard and barrel roll himself if he doesn't.
Yeah, and then he's going to bank one with the other dude and repeat the scenario. Oh, he's barrel rolling back. What you doing, Christian? Oh, he's using number five to bodily block any advance in number one.
Yeah, he's going to get a ton of damage, though. Kato's going to read those. He's going to come in. Just trying to keep as many range 2 as possible. The problem with against Fen is he loves range 1.
Yes,
so normally against us, this, you know, you don't want to be a range 1. You don't want to be a range 2.
See what James does. Yep, he called it. Sweet.
That's going to hurt.
It is. There are no slouches here.
But Fen probably doesn't have that much to maneuver.
Scumlings is pretty good, Tim. Pretty good.
Yeah. He's boosting in. He's not going to take any stress this turn.
Still, he's only going to have one die less.
True. Let's hope they remember. He still gets four dice.
Yeah, that was a pretty crucial turn.
You know that's impossible to predict, Tim. You should know better. I'm gonna guess.
Tim Rouse takes it all, that's what I'm saying.
That's not bad, actually.
Hit crit.
I think it's hit crit, actually.
Number five, perhaps? So, hit crit.
I think it's two crits. Oh.
Injured pilot. He laughs from his... Wow. He needs one paint here. Or
he's got no, he's got no focus.
I don't know.
Oh,
yeah, that was pretty much it, I think. I mean, no way is one bomber gonna...
Well, anything can happen. He has a focus target lock.
Not really anything.
Here's a shot. Here's a money shot. That's not the money shot.
Target lock.
Is this the money shot?
It
that's
is.
A money shot. Crits would be nice. Oh, God. Nope. Welcome to Fen City.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, we're not the... So Archives 5, we're not the guys who run the stream. We're just the talent. So we can't tell you what camera they use, but it's all fancy. It's very fancy. Hey, Tim, am I loud enough? Are we loud enough? We're trying to be kind of quiet here.
I'm sure Victor and Trevor... Is it Trevor or Travis?
Travis.
Travis, sorry. I'm sure they're adjusting the game.
Okay, well, this is some hard work for Christian now. Yeah. But Nidru just won straights.
Or one bangs and just loses another twerp.
Oh, Archive is them. No, no. Oh, no, I see. It's VT Live addressing. Yeah, I don't know about that three straight.
Is it green?
Yep. But.
You think you should have banked in? Cover defend?
Yep.
I think at this point he wants to just try and kill Kato, make it a 2-on-2.
Kato's probably just doing the K. No, he's doing the hard three. Right call?
Yeah, you almost want them to shoot at Kato. Just get his damage in.
Yep.
And... Oh, right. Nidru lost his scavenger crane, but he only shot one torp, right? So he's got one left.
Yeah, he has one conch remaining.
Yeah, I'm going to say a one bank is coming in.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
That one is dead.
Well, it's a full health
could
one.
Be a two,
so it, oh, because of both dudes. Yeah.
Yeah. And you target lock him too, falls in the wall.
No.
Yeah, too hard.
Too hard. It's not going to end up too close, is it?
No.
No. It's pushing it.
I heard this on the stream. You're right.
We got Fenning out of there?
Yep.
That's propitious, actually, for Christian. It gives him a numerical chance. He's not got Fen shooting back up on number two. But, I mean, Fen's only down one. Fixes his weapons function. Mr. Subwoofer. I don't know what he's talking about.
Looks like it's the range one.
Cheers, Tim. Range two. Okay.
Move the bit so they're going to call it range one, it looks like. Not that it really matters. It's still three dice.
Well, no, because... It would have been a concussion, so
yeah,
been
I know, too. But it's just one less die.
Yeah, but it's a full bomber. It's huge. And Christian blanks to take two. And here comes Kato. Kato gets all the dices. Tim's riffing. He's enjoying his martinis and riffing away. Whoa!
We need that earlier.
So we got a, what is it, three health?
Three health.
So, of course, you execute Kato.
So here's the question, does he go for a potential range 2 shot in Fen, or does he go for a kill shot?
He can't shoot Kato with that dude, so he's going to just shoot.
No, what I mean with number one, when he does shoot.
Looks like it's a range 2 shot from the bomber on the group. It takes one. And distress.
I think it was range 3. You rolled 3 dice.
I thought I heard Christian say range 2.
Well, so he's going for 3. Trying to finish off Kato. I think it's the right call.
That's 2. And
oh, it's a structural, so he's dead.
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, no, Christian ended up here with one more bomber.
Christian still has a chance. Oddly, right?
Yeah.
Like, if Fen just makes one error, still James's game to lose for sure, but
yeah.
James still, you can't go into autopilot just yet. When it's 1v1, you can. When it's 1v1, you can.
No, even then, he's got to be careful.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, 5k bombers.
I've been
you get in the wrong spot, and they cave behind you. And
I've been in a situation where I had a full health Vader,
mm-hmm.
full health Soontir, versus a one health stress bot and an attack roll and lost the game because the stress bot got behind me and just stressed me. And then I could never turn around.
Learn how to play, Alan.
I'm trying.
Yeah.
I think he's got a barrel roll.
He's going what?
I think he's got a barrel roll up or something.
Oh, I totally agree.
He's got to get his stuff back to him.
He doesn't.
Maybe he's three banking down. Yeah. He's got to get his ships back in formation.
Because
he still has two obstacles.
You're right.
What
trouble is he's shooting at the wrong time of the round. I think James is just going to win straight with Andrew.
You are not supposed to be using Panarics anymore, right? And so this vote is correct.
I have no idea.
Now, Finn's back up to full attack power.
But Nidrew can't afford to dance too long.
No, I mean, if Nidrew has done a one straight here, that bomber can execute him. But he doesn't want to lose his own bomber in exchange. Yep, that's what's exactly what's happening.
Fits.
Yeah, oh, he fits in. Yeah. Well, like you said, the barrel roll was the move there.
Four dice.
Why four? Oh, yeah, because Drew. Yeah.
Target lock.
So, yeah, he needs two paint to live. He gets one. So, he may well live. Yep, he lives. Damaged engine, so, you know, fairly insignificant. That's range one.
No focus. Things can swing around. There's only two.
Absolutely.
He needs this.
He's got a target lock, so.
Spend a lock.
Oh.
Yeah. Should have barreled, but.
No, absolutely.
Because then, you know, short of a 3K, that guy's not taking damage.
Well, yeah, even then, though, he's not blocking his dice, so who cares? Not only that, he could barrel roll forward, force Fenn to run further. Anyway. Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Tim Ralph says Alan needs to fly more ghosts. Yes. The force is strong with the casters. I don't know, we gotta spend that force, man.
One day, when I have time, I'll ask Tim to show me how to fly ghosts, figure it out properly. I love the ghost, I think it's a great model. I just like how it flies, you know, it's aggressive, it's a big ship.
Me too. Oh, Daringsville. Looks like it's gonna be okay. Nudging stuff around, so I guess he was satisfied that he was on it. And he's gone.
He's dead.
It was an interesting move. Well, this is definitely James's game to lose. There's no way is James gonna make a mistake and
accident. Even like 3K. But...
3K? Oh, with
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's it.
It's easier to sort out if you don't do a crowd. So just put everything down.
Okay. Cool. So you want both envelopes?
No. It's about to be Fenn Rao versus the bomber.
Was this in the last round?
That's only
he really needs to go with the Drew right here.
Absolutely.
The 5K. And then just pray something crazy happens.
Team is trash talking.
That is not what he needed. Oh,
one crit.
Direct.
Does he get it? He does.
Wow.
And so now it is. Martini Fingers. That should be your next list name, Tim. Alrighty, so Fenn Rao versus the bomber. Can Christian think this through such that he can give himself a chance? It's a full health bomber.
Tim, you could say it's my dice, but I mean...
Hmm. Here I feel James just doesn't even engage. You know, maybe this is one hard, just chills. Let me do the three. Still, no need for him to close.
No.
Just hang out.
He can take his time. He can play with this, really.
In fact, he can barrel roll back on the right-hand side. He's gonna charge in.
I guess, right? Start chipping away?
Yeah, he's got autos and stuff.
He's in range two, and the next turn he's gonna be at range one, so...
Yep.
He's going through target lock, looks like.
Yep.
This would be so much more interesting if this was the Vader that was still alive. Don't you agree?
Just one. Yeah. And the bomber evades. And we'll return fire.
I see some double crits. Really? You had to measure that, Christian?
He just likes measuring.
Here comes a chip. Nope.
Nope. Wah, wah. All right.
So what do you think he does here? Two banks?
I think he's
resets. I think two banks resets. Two banks goes in her target lock and then resets.
Will a... Okay, so Fenn has got to two straight, at the very least, right? So he two banks, and then he cannot barrel roll forward. Maybe he three straights, and then barrel rolls across.
Not too late. Yeah, no, I mean, that's just...
But I don't, yeah, I don't know what you do in this situation. Yeah, sure. Two straight.
Yep.
Christian audibly said, here he comes. I mean, this is exactly where the bomber wants to be. Expert play by Christian here.
Are you trash talking him?
No. I'm giving him grief for how much of a thrashing he gave me last game. That's. Christian audibly says, yep.
Giving it the college try. Mere three.
Hey, anything could happen, honestly. If a crit slips through, it's like PS0 or something.
Yeah.
You'd be really mad. Game is not over, friends. Especially with the K-turn thing.
Oh,
here we go. Takes a crit.
The crit is going through. Christian says, surprised. Oh, direct.
Direct hit. Nerf the hair. No way, man. If I were, like, shave for cancer or something like that, I'm pretty sure I'm never gonna ever make a cut ever again.
Wow, this is wild.
VML SOP?
Yeah, LSOP.
LSOP? You know, I'd have to recommend Han. If you can find a nice, like, comfortable rock to just, like, sit yourself on for three rounds in a row.
You realize it's Devin, right?
Fuck yourself, Devin. I actually thought it was Joe. Get a more pronounceable username, please. Thank you.
Yeah, Ben is out.
I don't think I can survive another joust like that.
Yeah.
Welp.
Now Christian's in trouble.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
Yep.
I think this is as good of a matchup that, like, that he could ask for here.
Yeah, maybe that's not bad.
Right? Like, he has the K turns.
Grab the lock, Christian.
He's a hell of a player.
Grab the lock. Grab the lock while you got the chance. Grab it. Oh.
Huh. Wants to maintain range.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Well, he knows he's not going to get shot.
Of course, James could be turning.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I assumed he was turning that. I thought he might be going left. for a moment there. And I realized, of course, he wasn't.
Now, here's the problem, right?
Yep.
Once he boos.
Yep. Christian is now committed to a hard three.
Anything could happen, though, right?
Well, I think here Christian has to K turn.
You think so?
So he just explodes three.
You might just,
just comes in and eat him.
I know, but I mean.
Yeah, see. I mean, he might.
Try. No, I think this is the best shot he has.
No, it's. Yeah, he's got to focus. And
if he gets chipped down.
Just hard threes, yeah. Oh. Man, see that? It's all. That's done.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do. I mean, he just takes that focus. He doesn't even stress himself.
Yeah, but again, anything can happen.
Nope, not anything.
Oh.
See?
That could happen.
Just told you. 5K was the move there.
But he wasn't going to deal damage on him.
Doesn't matter.
So, that could happen. Oh.
4 or 5? What is it?
And James Ling is the score champ for 401 games.
To try Rush Hour.
Yeah. Well played, Bile. Well, Hollinette, have a good night.
Go Warriors.
Don't K-turn sober.